the annual rate of the general retail price index in the national capital region slowed to 3.6% in September, down from 3.9% in August. This is also lower than the 5.9% recorded in September last year. The primary contributor to this deceleration was the slower annual increase in the heavily weighted food index. Additionally, there was a lower annual increase in commodity groups such as crude materials, chemicals, and manufactured goods.